For I'm convinced that neither death nor life,
neither angels nor demons,
neither present nor the future,
nor any powers,
neither height nor depth,
nor anything else in all creation,
will be able to separate us from the love of God
that is in Christ Jesus our Lord.